Hey guys, what's going on? Look what we're looking at here. 5.0, so it's got the 305 Chevrolet in it. This was the year Cadillac was putting the 305 Chevrolet motors in their Cadillacs. They've gotten some trouble for that. Ooh, this thing is clean. Now, before I show y'all the price tag of this thing, what y'all think this thing is worth? They got it all lined up. It's a 1989, so this will have the Chevrolet motor in it. Check it out real quick before I show y'all the price. Ooh, this thing is clean. They could need some tires. Please do not inquire in store. Alright, so this must be somebody else's. Ooh, look at that front end. Caldwell Banker, huh? That thing's clean. What do y'all thinking they want for this, guys? Doesn't say the mileage. Look at this price. Boom. $10,500. And it is got, it looks like, it says it's 86,000 miles. I'm guessing that's original. It's probably got original 86,000 miles. The guys, they want $10,000 for this. $10,000. Is that how much these damn cars are up now? I mean, it's clean. The vinyl top really needs some love. It's good, but it needs some love. Inside of this thing is dirty as shit. I mean, it's dirty. Got some mold going on in the back seat right there in the middle. This thing's been sitting for a while. Looks like it's all original. I don't see any cracks on the dash. It's going to, though. Is that sun going to hit it like this? See how the underneath of it is. It got some leakage going on. Typical for a Cadillac. Brougham. Hey guys, I remember back in the damn, not too long ago, you could be able to buy one like this for $3,500. It's got some rust. It's got some rust. Not bad though. Not bad for it being a Northern Michigan car. Only thing bad though is these big ass cars with that 305 in it. That's the only thing that matter. It's got, already got 86,000 miles on it. I imagine probably, I don't know, probably the next at least 10,000 miles it's gonna need a ring job. Somebody busted that when they put gas in it. This is all getting busted up. This stuff here is hard to find. This stuff is impossible to find. This stuff here is impossible to find. Somebody did a crap job on the pinstriping on this. That red pinstripe job is sucks. I mean, whoever did that, I know damn well it's not factory. I mean, I can tell it's cheaply put on. You know, yeah, that looks like crap. What y'all guys think? Oh yeah, the headliner. Shit, look at that, the headliner's hanging down. Yeah, I don't know. $10,500, guys. $10,500. front end real quick. Yeah, front end looks good. Bumper kind of needs some love. Wow. All right, guys. I'm up out of here. Later.